A regular decagon is shown with segments from its center O as shown. What is the measure of angle FEO? So this angle here. All right, so there's going to be 10 central angles. So 360 divided by 10 gives us a central angle of 36 degrees. Now to figure out the interior angle here, we have 180 minus 36, which gives us 144 degrees, because these angles are supplementary. All right, and then half of this angle will be this angle here, which is 72 degrees. The answer is C.